Good, Sora. Hey-ya!
won't let him slip past me.
Good horse. Masako said to find the monk in charge of this camp. He may be able to read the map I found on the traitor's brother.
Do you need a new quiver or satchel? Here's all I have. I hope it helps.
I'll see you again.
May your hunt be
successful. My goods are useful.
Well, us, and then all of Japan. I don't see how they can be defeated.
We can hope the Shogun has a plan, but it's too late to help us.
Maybe he'll come and retake Tsushima.
No point hoping for something that will never happen.
You're right. We have to face reality.
Lord Sakai, how good to see you.
Junshin, I should have expected to find you here.
How may I serve you, my lord?
Do you know these lands well?
I set up all of these camps.
Does this map mean anything to you?
We give these to our wagon drivers who deliver food. They mark where the camps are so no one gets missed. Is that blood?
Do you see anything that isn't one of your camps?
I hear rumors of our own people killing each other in Ariake.
Traitors are preying on innocent people. They murdered the women and children of Clan Hachi. You can help bring them to justice.
This map shows Ariake's lighthouse. We have no camps there, but people have said bandits have taken it over.
Not bandits. Something worse.
Lady Masako has arrived. I think she prefers to speak with you.
Where did you go yesterday?
Somewhere to clear my mind. I found watching birds helps me forget what's happening here. Just for a moment.
Maybe I should try that.
One day, just pick a bird you see and follow it as far as you can.
What of the Mongols?
Be careful of them, of course. There was a beautiful yellow one I followed once. It was as if we were traveling together. It was peaceful.
I think I'll try this.
What have you learned?
The headman of Kuta village might be at the lighthouse.
Clan Adachi built that for Ariake. This traitor has no shame.
Sado has men protecting him. There's no way they won't see us coming.
Good. I want to give that traitor just enough time to fear what's coming.
Let's go.
there's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Sutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
I don't know, but I think he was crying.
Why would Sadao betray you?
I accused him of stealing rice, starving our people to turn a profit.
You think he caused the rice shortages that hit Kuta?
I could never prove it, but it was such a disaster. I knew he was trying to hide something.
Bad men are good at hiding their true natures. Guards outside.
The coward is hiding at the top.
To shoot from there.
Hear him around.
Hurry to cover!
Go, go! It came from over there. Try to keep moving.
Enemy! Get into cover!
Run off. Keep your eyes open.
Couldn't be too far away.
Careful of the coward's arrows.
Just try and shoot.
He'll run out of arrows sooner or later. No sign of him.
Archer!
We need to find them!
Can't let him get away. Who did this?
Enough, but keep your eyes open.
Oh!
still around. You know Su.
He's dead.
Lord Sakai. An archer! Hide!
Killed Hina, my brother!
They died because of you!
You should have died with your family!
I wish I had!
Killed Sado. Masako.
He helped kill everyone I loved. And for what? To satisfy his pathetic hatred?
When the Mongols defeated the samurai, I wanted to die with them. I threw myself into a battle I knew I couldn't win. It was easier.
How do you survive?
I remember that I have people to protect and the dead to avenge.
With Sadao dead, whoever is responsible will hear that I'm alive and hunting. They'll become afraid, make a mistake.
Just be careful, Masako.
You too. You are a part of this now.
We'll find the other traitors on that list. But first, we must save my uncle.
I'll be at Kaneda Farmstead when you need me.
Thank you.
Guards will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure. Thank you.